yesterday in this people who come to the club, and I said to both of them, I said, I'll tell you what, I'll sing them both songs. I said, well, that'd be nice. I said, are you going to sing? I said, yeah. He said, well, we won't bother coming tonight then. So they haven't. So I'll still do the songs anyway. The first one, Ukulele Alan, because he likes funny songs. So I'll do Ernie. And it was 1971, it was a Christmas number one. Right, Paul? So, and so when I say Ernie, what have you got to say? Sing. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. And when I say trigger, and he pulled the fastest milk cart in the West. Right. So this one's for especially for Alan. You could hear the hoofbeats pound as they raced across the ground, and the rattle of the wheels as they went round and round. And he galloped into Market Street, his badge upon his chest. His name was Ernie, and he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie loved a widow, a lady known as Sue. She lived all alone in Bars Road at number 22, Lindley Lane. They said she was too good for him. She was haughty, proud and chic. But Ernie had his cocoa there 3 times every week. They called him Ernie. Ernie! And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. She says she liked to bathe in milk. He said, all right, sweetheart. And when he finished work that night, he loaded up the cart. He said, you want it pasteurised, because pasteurised is best. She says, Ernie, I'll be happy if it comes up to my chest. That tittle old Ernie. Ernie, in children's. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Animal. Now Ernie had a rival, an evil-looking man, called Two-Ton Ted from Teddington. He drove the baker's van. He tempted her with his triddle tarts and his tasty old meal bread. And when she'd seen the size of his hot-beat pies, he very nearly turned her head. He went on the make with his Dundee cake, and he said, if you treat me right, you'll have hot rolls every morning and crumpets every night. He knew once she'd seen his macaroons, he'd have his wicked way. And all Ernie had to offer was a pint of milk a day. Poor Ernie. Ernie. I forgot to sing. And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. One lunchtime, Ted saw Ernie's horse in cart outside her door. It drove him mad to see it was still there at 4:30. And as he let down from his van, blood through his veins did curse. And he went across to Ernie's cart and he didn't off kick his horse. Whose name was Trigger. Trigger! And he pulled the fastest milk cart in the West. Now Ernie ran into the street with his gold top in his hand. He said, if you want to marry Susie, you'll fight for her like a man. Well, why don't we play cards for her? He sneeringly replied. And just to make it interesting, we'll have a shilling on the side. Now Ernie dragged him from his van beneath the blazing sun. They stood there face to face and Ted went for his bun. But Ernie was too quick for him. Things didn't go when Ted wiped her plan. And a strawberry flavoured yogurt sent him spinning from his hand. Now Sue, she came between them as she tried to keep them apart. And a 3-day-old rock cake caught Ernie under the arch. And he doubled up in agony, the concrete hardened crust. A stale meat pie caught him in the eye and Ernie bit the dust. Poor Ernie! Ernie! And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West. Ernie was only 52, he didn't want to die. And now he's got to make deliveries in the milk round in the sky, where the customers are angels and ferocious dogs are banned. And a milkman's life is full of fun in that fairy dairy land. But a woman's needs are manifold, and soon she married Ted. But strange things happened on their wedding night as they lay in the bed. What was that rustle of the leaves or the creaking of the gate? Or Ernie's gulls to gull tops are rattling in their crate. They won't forget Ernie. Ernie! And he drove the fastest milk cart in the West.